from.
It's all this morning.
There's something bad going on. We've got to get it. Do you understand me?
Do you have any idea what's going on out there?
I got soda lotion.
Shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
I've seen half the people in the city lost their minds.
He's gone.
I saw a pair shot or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, sir. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing. Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. The newsman didn't shut up.
He said, where to go?
He said, Palmer's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out of here. Take 7-7.
That's right.
Did they say how many
were
dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family on Mangled and Southern Highway.
Palmer's. Right.
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. The east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's in Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
This should be.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, I did.
We're fine.
Trust me.
All right.
See what they need?
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tom.
Stop!
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
This is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack.
Holy shit! What just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, sorry.
God damn it.
Turn here.
Come on, baby, move.
What is he running from?
Give us a
second. I'll try. We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe!
Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
He shouldn't have went that way.
Hey.
Keep running!
You're a love of fire.
Don't look so.
Why are you doing this?
Keep looking at me, baby. Over there! We're gonna get out of this.
Quit running into me! Fuck!
I think her leg's broken.
Stop right there!
We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the attic, remember? Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tom?
You just have to take me back around, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... yes, sir.
Somebody we've just been through hell. We just need... Okay, baby, stay with me. I'll pick you up. I know, baby, I know. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. David.
Don't do it, baby. Don't do this to me.
Come on.
That was the intro to the story. I'm finna get on the PvP after that. Cool little
the
intro.
Death has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
For hundreds and hundreds of bodies lying in the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
But the bureaucrats are in power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can steal
always with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the fireflies.
Summer.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
No.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards will last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in. Look, I managed.
These assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Armor.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like him, you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long.
I'm with you now.
Well, I can do that. Checkpoint's still open.
We have a few hours left until curfew.
Better hurry up.
Could do that, you know, could, but instead I'm finna segue off into the motherfucking multiplayer. Alright. Ready up. Oh, the shit I gotta download. So, I guess I will be back with the other half of this gameplay in a little while. Ain't nobody watched this story playthrough anyway. Yeah, so stay tuned. Tune in. And I'll be back. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye.